So yeah, we're about to have an interesting experience in the next couple of weeks and months, because I think we're exactly where the financial establishment wants us to be. And reason I say that is because if I was to comment on the health situation, I can't say the actual word, but you know what I'm talking about. My personal opinion is that this is a controlled experiment. And unfortunately, 7-point-something billion people happens to be the guinea pigs for this test trial. So basically what I'm talking about is, in the same article I posted yesterday, if you did not have a chance to watch yesterday's video, go click on the link in that video, read through the very middle part, and it talks about this past Friday in New Hampshire, I think, Bill Gates gave a quote, and the quote off the top of my head was about, quote, "This current situation has the risk of turning into a pandemic," or something like that. Like, you know, he was sharing his thoughts on what is currently underway. And I'm thinking, like, how many people actually question the narrative of how this whole health scare originated? So we were told it started in a seafood market in a place called Wuhan, China, and it was some bats and da-da-da. I'm thinking, like, man, people bought that perfectly. Like, that was a great way to spin it, you know, to where now we've told them what happened. Now let's get to the cause and effect. So the cause happened to be some bats in the seafood market. Now the effects happen to be that people are being impacted by this and borderline dying, and the effects are becoming obvious. Cause and effect. Now I'm thinking, like, if the governments really care, nip this in the bud, wouldn't you go back to the people who were talking about the possibilities of something like this happening back in October at event 201? So just the mere fact that from this conference, at, you know, sponsored by John Hopkins Center for Healthy Security in partnership with the whatever, Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation hosted event 201, a high level pandemic exercise on October 18th, 2019 in New York City. So here's a picture of some of the people that were a part of this pandemic exercise on October 18th. So these people right here are the culprits to this whole experiment that this underway. We're the test trial. They have the antidotes, but yet the government now is on a race to find a cure. Oh, really? It's public knowledge that Event 201 occurred, sponsored by Bill and Melinda Gates, knowing that they want to depopulate the earth, knowing that they are the ones that probably have the patent on this bio tool. That means they have to also have the patent to the cure, but yet our governments are racing to find a cure. Yeah.